flip these one more time. So I was informed that first burrito I made was not correct because I did not put the cheese in it. So we had to readdress that one. Forgot the cheese. Can't forget the cheese. I'll be an excellent burrito wrapper when we get done with this.